Fermata is tuning and trailing with you, ensuring your success in the journey of your life. We are a team of career counselors, educators, industry experts, trainers, consultants, and happy parents with a collective experience of 300 plus years. The team hails from University of Delhi, ISB Hyderabad, HAL, and IGATE. We would like to present an interesting study of how life skills are represented within the Tamil classical literature, Thirukkural. Looking at the brief history of Thirukkural, it was written by Thiruvalluvar, who was a great poet. He lived between 2nd century BC and 8th century AD. He defined the ethics of life in the time-proven 1330 Thirukkural, which are nothing but verses or couplets of less than two lines. This is described in 133 chapters, each containing 10 verses. Fermata Career Counseling and Training is releasing micro videos on Thirukkural on daily basis. You can refer to the URL given here for the complete set of Thirukkural in video form. A published paper on life skills in classical Tamil literature, Thirukkural, triggered us to look into the relationship between Thirukkural and life skills. Fermata and its team finds it prudent to bring out videos for the connected life skills. We are grateful to Mr. Madhusudan Jipmer and his team of researchers for their guidance on this above paper. We start with the self-awareness, which is known as the mother of all life skills. Self-awareness is about knowing your strengths, knowing your weakness, and the ability to connect and balance with your career goals. This also includes the emotional balance. Let us see how Thirukkural addresses these aspects. So let us look at the first aspect of self-awareness, namely knowing your strengths. Thirukkural 391 talks about it as given below. Karka kasadara karpavai katrapin nirka adarku taga. It means you have to learn things perfectly from many sources. Leading a great life following the learning is also important. So the essence of your strength is acquiring knowledge from any source is important. More important is to apply the learning in leading a great life. Let us look at the second part of your strength. It is given in Thirukkural 396 as Thottanai Thooru Manarkeni Mandarku Katranai Thoorum Arivu. It means water springs up by digging deeper and deeper. Likewise, continued reading increases the knowledge. So in essence, learning is not a one-time activity. Acquire knowledge continuously. This also is considered as one of your strengths. It is given in Thirukkural 317 as Enaithanum Enyanrum Yarkum Manathana Mana Seidame Thalai. It means it is a great quality not to think of or do mean things to anyone at any time. So your strength is about always thinking good and acting in the best interests of others. So let us consider the weakness part of self-awareness. It is given in Thirukkural 305 as Tannaithan Kaakin Sinangaka Kavakal Tannaye Kollum Jinam. This means abandoning anger is the only way to save oneself. So how do we come out of this weakness? Anger management is essential for one's survival. The following is also another weakness as described in Thirukkural 466. Seithakka alla seyyakkedum, seithakka seyyamai yanum kedum, which means it is harmful not only to perform undesired activities but also to delay essential activities. So the way the weakness is understood is procrastination is as harmful as an undesired act. Knowing your strengths and weakness leads to self-evaluation that is described in Thirukkural 504 as Gunanadi Kutramu Nadi Avatrul Migai Nadi Mikka Kulal, which means arrive at an opinion about a person after evaluating their abilities and weakness. When we arrive at an opinion about ourselves, we call it as self-evaluation. Based on one's abilities and weakness is equally important. Setting goals is an important part of self-awareness, and Thirukkural 596 talks about it as Ulluvadellam uyarvullal matradu thallinum thallamai neerthu, which means aim for the highest and never stop working towards it in spite of intermittent failures. So set your goals aiming for the moon and the stars. Balancing the career and the goals is also an important part of the self-awareness, and it is explained in Thirukkural 236 as Thondrin Pugalodu Thondruga Agdilar Thondralin Thondramai Nandru. And the meaning of this is, be a celebrity in your suitable field, avoid unsuitable field of work. So balancing the career and the goals means choose the best and the most suitable career. Balancing emotions is also a part of self-awareness, and Thirukkural 978 describes the same. Paniyumam endrum perumai sirumai aniyumam tannai viyandu, which means modesty is the character of a noble person. Only exhibitionist boasts about themselves. The balancing act is modesty in achievements signals nobleness. To achieve the self-skill, self-awareness, Fermata is supporting you with the following resources available at Fermata website, fermata.co.in, under career counseling. You can also listen and watch the micro videos of sample reports available in the URL given here. You can take up the following career mapping and profile analysis test for school students, college students, working professionals. This is a 30 minutes online test and provides you with different reports that shows you the career options, your strengths and improvement areas. For any further assistance, please contact Suresh Tyagarajan at the email ID and the phone number given here. Fermata thanks you for watching this video.